And now if you're trying to get out of LA County, the fear of flying during the pandemic has drastically reduced global air traffic, but I have good news for you. According to MIT professor Arnold Barnett's research, the chances of contracting COVID-19 while on board a flight could be relatively slim. Based on a handful of travel cases documented during the pandemic, scientists found increased cleaning procedures, face covering requirements, and air filtration within the aircraft cabins help prevent in-flight transmission. They also found the risk of being infected on a two-hour flight in the U.S. when the flight is full is 1 in 4,300. If the middle seats are empty, the odds fall to 1 in 7,700. The study is published in medical journal JAMA Network Open. Great, good.
Good.
I'm still gonna wipe down everything.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna get on a plane. We did ask in the Facebook group this very question after this study, how does it make you feel? Does it change your mind? I don't think any of us, even before the study, the majority of us, I think, were all sort of saying, absolutely not. There's no way I'm going to fly. But if you want to participate in the conversation, facebook.com/groups/KTLA5Live. Of course, as always, we will read your comments on air. It's wonderful. A good symbiotic relationship.